don't know what to do. I gotta kill Spider-Man somehow or some way. Don't know how I'm gonna do it. I need something.
Yeah, I'm so bored. I'm gonna get a ball pit. Yeah, like that one time.
No customers today. What the heck?
Hello?
Hello?
I would like 2 ball pit balls, please.
2 cases or just 2?
2 cases.
Oh yeah, by the way, if you're wondering where the other guy is, he's taking a stinky do in your bathroom. Would you pay $5 to go see him?
I think I'm good.
Darn it. Okay, here you go. Fall. Okay. Got this. I don't want to. Here you go.
Thank you, young man.
Good night. It's 5 in the morning. No wonder we haven't had any customers. I'm gonna go watch him poo.
Wow, that's a lot. This might take a little bit of time. Grandpa, can you come help me? Driving now!
Oh, that was a good splash. Ow! You know I got an arm. But hey, I'll jump in 1 second. Let me use the bathroom first, okay?
Okay.
Hold it in.
I'm so bored.
Oh! It's coming out!
Okay, well, I don't care. I'm gonna play the ball. Man, where is bro at? Oh my gosh, so bored, bro. I swear I heard like a flash like 10 minutes ago or something. And like, wait, is that the news? What the heck? What the TV turned on? Yo!
Stop! Go get your uncle!
I gotta get my suit!
About to cut him down. Where are you, Spider-Man?
Not so fast, Mr. Caspar.
Time to cut it.
Nope.
Time to cut it.
No!
He survived, Gramps. He survived. Gramps? Gramps. No, Gramps, wake up, Gramps. Wait, just don't do it. I'm getting revenge for my Gramps. I'm getting revenge.
Yes, I did it. I killed Spider-Man's uncle, and Spider-Man got nothing on me. Oh, life is easy. Oh, there he is now. Let's see what he got to tell me.
Time to get my revenge.
Oh, hey, Spider.
Yeah.
No.
This is payback, my buddy. Payback. This is what you get. What happened? You escaped. Are you kidding me? I don't want to be Spider-Man anymore. I hate being Spider-Man. I hate it. Man, look at that face. I'm not ever being Spider-Man again. Man, I hate being Spider-Man. Oh my goodness, bro. I hate being Spider-Man.
Hey.
What the?
What's up, bro? Oh. You heard that I can't talk to? I'm about to go out. I got money for us this time. Get out of here, poo-poo. I have money. Stole it.
Oh, I'd love to, but I'm not in the mood today.
You stupid. Just because it's waiting outside, and for some reason there's an ice cream truck while it's waiting, that's kind of strange, and it's like 5 degrees outside. But anyway,
PJ said I'm not in the mood.
Why? Why aren't you in your mood today, bro? Like, it's ice cream. You're always in the mood for ice cream. Especially since I got the money this time.
Well, you know about Gramps?
No.
Well, actually, never mind.
Okay, well, come on. Just get ice cream.
No.
Just for today.
I said no.
Just for today.
I said no.
Just for today.
No.
ice cream. Fine, I'ma steal your ice cream.
PJ.
Steal your ice cream.
Don't want ice cream.
What?
You steal your
ice cream.
Can you expose this?
I need to dispose these items now. Goodbye, Spider-Man.
Help me! Help me, somebody! Source, anybody!
You know what? Won't hurt for one more time. One more time won't hurt.
No, just help me out now! I'll wait till Spider-Man comes.
Hello.
Yes, Spider-Man, help me! Help me!
Not so fast!
Why are you doing this?
You know why.
No,
you left me.
What do you mean?
You left me there. Remember?
No, I didn't leave you anybody. I'm Spider-Man. I would never leave anybody.
A few months ago, I asked for help, but you were busy finding someone. And, well, you didn't take me off my leash.
I said I was gonna come help you.
But did you?
No. Well, I'm gonna get revenge for my grandpa.
Well, that's not gonna happen. See your old buddy over there? Help me, Spider-Man!
Well... Watch this.
No!
I'm coming, PJ!
Spider-Man, help me!
I got you, PJ.
Help me. How do you know my name, bro? Spider-Man! Help me! No! Spider-Man, help me!
I got you.
I'm tied really tight.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. What's he doing? No. He's coming. I'm free. Go.
What?
I got him.
PJ, no.
Oh.
I'm coming, PJ. Are you alright, PJ?
Yeah! Get me out of here!
Alright, I got you.
Yo!
No!